Hey guys, it's me, Jessica, here. As you see, there's kind of like a rainbow right here.
Yeah.
Anyways, this fog doesn't bother me as much anymore. And as you can see, I got all dolled up for this video. This is actually one of the outfits.
Tint.
Nudge. This DIY outfit thingy. I don't know what to call it. But as you can already tell by the title, it's like ideas, outfits for Easter, because Easter is right around the corner, and it's like oh my gosh, almost here. I'm like so excited. So yeah, I'm just really excited for Easter to come. But this video is about outfits and makeup and hairstyle, so you can get some ideas flowing. And on the comments below, please tell me which outfit I should wear, because I honestly don't know. So yeah, let's get into the video.
Alright, so one night before Easter, you want to take a shower and part your hair in half. You want to grab two hair ties and do a fishtail. For those who don't know how to do a fishtail, search up a tutorial on how to do a fishtail for better quality. You don't understand what I'm going to say. Alright, so you part it in half, and then you grab one end of the section, and then you go over it and under, and then you hold it in place. Same thing with the other side. You go over and under. You go over and under to both sides, like so, over, under, and then you hold it and secure it. And then you do the same thing to the other side. If you don't understand what I'm trying to say, search up a how-to tutorial and make sure you make this tight. Go to the very end and then tie it off with the hair tie.
We can move any mountain, just push the pace. Just let it flow, just let it flow, just let it flow. Cause now, just live your life out loud. With your head out.
Now this kind of reminds me of Pippi Longstocking. If you don't know what that movie is, girl, you have not been living. Go watch that movie. It's so funny. Alright, now after this, you want to snap to your bed and go to sleep, and make sure those bed bugs don't bite, girl. Make sure they don't bite. The next morning, you want to take out your fishtail to get this crimped slash wavy effect. It'll look something like this, but it'll look a lot more pretty and more real. And you want to grab hairspray and spray it on. Now, time for the makeup. You want to grab your darkest lipstick, dark red lipstick, and mine is in the shade of Amour, and it is really pretty. I don't know where I got it from. I got it from my mom, though. If it's a little bit too red, you want to spread it around with your finger. Now grab your favorite lip shiner slash lip gloss, and only put it on the bottom lip. I repeat, only bottom lip, so that way you can mix it in with the top lip and the bottom lip will look a lot more shinier. Now grab your eyeliner gel eyeliner, whatever, and apply it normally to your eyelids as you would normally do it. We want the lips to pop. Now we want to grab our hot pink shade of blush, and mine's in the shade of Amour again. And I was saying, apply it to your cheeks, but you couldn't hear me because I was still explaining. Now this is just me, but I like to apply a little bit of blush on my nose to get me into that Easter feeling and make me jolly. Now time for the outfit. This first one is really, really girly. I kind of like it, but I don't know if I should wear this to Easter. It's just a normal tank top with arrows going up and down, and then some leggings and some toms. Of course, in all these videos, you know what? I'll just say that for the end. And if you want, you can pair it with a white jacket. I'm pretty sure I got the shirt at Russ, and same with the white jacket. Now this next one is really casual, and I really, really love it because it's just a big jacket thrown on you, and it just gives you that feeling comfortable, very comfy, and really pretty, and it really rocks this look. And to give it more of a comfy effect, you want to grab a bobby pin, and with the crimped hair, just pull it back on one side. And I really like it. It's just, I don't know, it's just really comfy. This next one I also love. It's edgy but yet classy, girly, and you just put a pink tank top under and then grab your denim jacket or your jean jacket and place it over, and the makeup and everything ties it all together. Now in all of this, I've been wearing my leggings and these wannabe toms. I call them wannabes toms because I got them from Rainbows, and they are really pretty, and you can just wear toms with any of these outfits. Now time for my favorite part, hairstyles. This part is really easy. You just want to grab a bobby pin and section one part of your hair back. We're a thousand miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. This next part is really easy. You want to do a fishtail. Grab all your hair, put it to one side, and split it in half. Then with one section, you want to grab a thick piece and go over and under, over the first section, under the second section. Then you hold it. Then you want to grab the thick piece of the second section and go over and under. And you do the entire thing to the bottom. Then you kind of loosen it up by pulling out some baby hairs, tugging on your fishtail, and just giving it a wiggle. This next one is a little bit more complex. Not really complex, sorry. It reminds me of an Indian Jasmine from, you know, the princess. So you just grab a section and you pull it all the way back. Then if you have bangs, you want to leave them in the front unless you don't like that. And grab a little section from the other side and pull it all the way back. Now this one is complex. So you want to grab a thick section to make sure it goes all around your head. And I think this kind of works better with long hair, but I'm not sure. Prove me wrong by doing it with short hair, people, and comment below. Then you want to braid it, and I figured out it works best if you braid it on the other side because it'll be easier to help you to move on. I mean, to the next. Then you want to secure it, tie it off. For this next step, you really need to be a little bit patient. You want to take it to the other side. Now you want to make sure it looks nice, or else you have to do the entire thing. But also you want to put it in your hair, but also hide it at the same time, if that makes any sense. So really take time with this step because so you can just hide it with all the rest of the hair. And you need exactly 2 bobby pins to secure it in place. Now you do the exact same thing to the other side and you'll be happy with the results. Now work it, girl!
much. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment below a smiley face, because I love smiley faces. Also, don't forget to tell me what outfit I should wear, with what hairstyle. So yeah, this is just to get your juices flowing and any ideas you might want for Easter. Okay, that's it. Bye.